Time travel has not yet been invented, but 30 years from now, it will have been. I am one of many specialized assassins in our present.
Hello everyone, I'm Academician Doctor Lilia. Welcome to Science and Me YouTube channel. In this video we will examine the most realistic and accurate science fiction movies of the last 20 years. Based on scientific data, Interstellar 2014, director, Christopher Nolan. After Earth becomes uninhabitable, a team of astronauts travels through a wormhole to find new habitable planets. The film draws inspiration from theories of general relativity and black holes. The film was produced under the consultancy of renowned physicist Kip Thorne and is considered a scientific milestone for its visualization of black holes. Also, Stephen Hawking consulted on the film, ensuring its scientific accuracy. Inception, 2010, directed by Christopher Nolan. Inception is a mind-bending science fiction thriller that explores the concept of dream sharing. The film follows Dom Cobb, a skilled extractor who specializes in stealing valuable secrets from people's subconscious minds by entering their dreams. When Cobb is offered a chance to redeem himself and return to his children, he takes on the most dangerous mission of his career, Inception. Inception involves planting an idea into someone's subconscious rather than stealing one. As Cobb and his team delve deeper into the complex architecture of the human mind, they must confront their deepest fears and memories. The film is renowned for its intricate plot, stunning visuals, and thought-provoking exploration of consciousness, identity, and the nature of reality. The Martian, 2015. Director, Ridley Scott. An astronaut stranded on Mars, Mark Watney, uses his ingenuity to survive and find a way to return to Earth. Based on Andy Weir's novel, the film features realistic depictions of Mars exploration and botany. NASA consultants helped ensure the scientific details were accurate. Arrival, 2016. Director, Denis Villeneuve. When aliens land on Earth, a linguist team works to decipher their language. The film focuses on linguistics and communication. With a scientific approach to concepts of time and alien interaction. Gravity, 2013. Director, Alfonso Cuarón. After an accident in space leaves two astronauts stranded, they struggle to return to Earth. The film is known for its realistic depiction of space conditions and microgravity, supported by extensive research on spacewalks and living in space. Elysium, 2013. Director, Neil Blomkamp. In 2154, while the wealthy live in a space habitat called Elysium, Earth is plagued by poverty. The film addresses health technologies and social inequality from both scientific and social perspectives. Ex Machina, 2014. Director, Alex Garland. A tech CEO invites a programmer to his remote lab to test the authenticity of an artificial intelligence he has created. The film delves into AI, consciousness, and ethics. Annihilation, 2018. Director, Alex Garland. Scientists embark on a dangerous mission to explore a mysterious area known as the Shimmer, which is causing biological anomalies. The film explores themes of genetic mutation and biological evolution in a fantastical context. Tenet, 2020. Director, Christopher Nolan. An agent uses a technology that allows for time inversion to prevent a global catastrophe. The film features a complex narrative centered around time travel and quantum physics. Dune, 2021. Director, Denis Villeneuve. Set on the desert planet Arrakis, the film revolves around the strategic importance of the planet and the power dynamics involved. It incorporates scientific elements related to ecosystems, water management, and political power. These films offer a blend of scientific accuracy and imaginative storytelling, engaging viewers with their thought-provoking concepts and realistic portrayals. Looper, 2012. Director, Ryan Johnson. In a future where time travel exists but is illegal, a hitman finds himself facing his future self as a target. The film explores the concept of time travel with intriguing but theoretically plausible ideas about its consequences and paradoxes. Her, 2013. Director, Spike Jonze. In a future where artificial intelligence has advanced significantly, a lonely man develops a relationship with an AI operating system. The film delves into themes of AI, human emotions, and relationships, exploring the implications of highly advanced personal assistants. Under the Skin, 2013. Director, Jonathan Glazer. An alien disguised as a human woman roams Scotland, abducting men. The film is known for its unique portrayal of alien behavior and consciousness, though it takes creative liberties with scientific accuracy. Chappie, 2015. Director, Neil Blomkamp. A police robot gains consciousness and learns to think and feel like a human. The film explores themes of artificial intelligence and robotics, focusing on the implications of a machine developing its own consciousness. Ad Astra, 2019. Director, James Gray. An astronaut travels to the edge of the solar system to find his missing father and uncover a mystery that threatens humanity. The film is noted for its realistic depiction of space travel and psychological effects of long-term space missions. Alita, Battle Angel, 2019. Director, Robert Rodriguez. In a post-apocalyptic future, a cyborg with no memory is discovered and rebuilt, leading to a journey of self-discovery. The film blends futuristic technology with themes of identity and transformation. The Midnight Sky, 2020. Director, George Clooney. After a global catastrophe, a scientist races to prevent a crew of astronauts from returning to Earth. The film addresses themes of survival in a post-apocalyptic world and the challenges of space travel during dire circumstances. Oppenheimer, 2023. Director, Christopher Nolan. Although more of a historical drama than pure science fiction, this film delves into the life of J. Robert Oppenheimer, the physicist behind the atomic bomb. It offers insights into the scientific and ethical dilemmas faced during the development of nuclear weapons. Predestination, 2014. Directors, Michael Spierig, Peter Spierig. A time-traveling agent embarks on a mission to capture a criminal who has evaded him for years. The film intricately explores the complexities and paradoxes of time travel with a thought-provoking narrative. The Wandering Earth, 2019. Director, Frank Guo. To escape an impending collision with another star, humanity embarks on a massive engineering project to move Earth to a new solar system. The film is notable for its ambitious portrayal of large-scale space engineering and global cooperation. These films offer a mix of speculative concepts grounded in scientific ideas, exploring advanced technologies, existential questions, and the human condition through the lens of science fiction. Dear friend, I hope you benefited from the video. Thank you for watching today's video. If you enjoy content like this, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click on the notification bell to stay updated with new videos. Also, if you liked it, be sure to leave a like and share your thoughts in the comments. Looking forward to seeing you again with new videos. I can't wait to bring you more knowledge from the enchanting world of science.